a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter. Because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen bits and bobs in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city.
I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us.
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah!
You neon assholes! We're here to steal back the Codex you stole after it was stolen from other people. The Saints are here to steal your shit!
That's sorted.
The vault is at the bottom of those stairs.
The Codex is going to be ours.
There's your uncle.
And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it! They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Todd's predictable.
It's not the Codex, it's another fake. And a bomb.
It's okay, I can disarm this. Probably.
Society's alleged values. They brought you to this point.
Hurry up!
Marshal training. Got it!
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way!
Codex isn't here. Where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at thrown jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
Dude, did you just say AF?
Yeah, it's an abbreviation.
First, we fucking swear all the time. Second, it's only an abbreviation when texting. AF, as fuck, same number of syllables.
Okay, fine. This is gonna be an epic statement because that yacht is guarded as fuck.
And every bleeding one of them is going to learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah! We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the codex wet.
Don't fast, just call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
What are you gonna do? Swim all the way there? You'll destroy the Codex if you get it wet on the way back. We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht. Really gun for the jumps. That should do it.
Go find the Codex. I'm sorry. Did you think you were safe here? To take what we want, just like you used to.
Flashcracker!
Taking cover! You saps are going in the drink!
Flank them!
That's inhumane!
No gun, no mercy.
Flashcracker incoming!
You tell everybody the Saints took your prize.
Sorted.
I am not the target.
Oh!
Hey, boss, Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
We're here to take what we want, just like you used to.
Join the battle!
Oh!
Codex is here!
Yes! Let's make our statement.
Get lit up!
We got the code. Booby trapped.
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks. They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot! Leg it! Ha! We got the codex, we planted a bomb, and we're about to get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement! Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell, yeah.
Huh. Oh,
more power.
Four out of six collective members down. We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Right you are.
Shit. Keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine. Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Some dumb shit. Hate that some shit. They niggas remind me of a strip club.
Things got a trifle crazy over there.
Seriously. Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains,
It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home! You give them a reason not to follow us!
This is embarrassing yourself now.
Now, so what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the codex, and fucked up Collective HQ?
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, mate. Hells yeah. With the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers, with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job, without having to deal with assholes who have had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them, without being told that your time will come, you just have to wait, be patient. Well, let me tell you something, we're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.